I kind of fucked up on the video rendering settings and I fixed it after recording almost an hour of footage. So for the rest, I fixed it. So whatever, enjoy the video. Okay, thanks, bye. I'm playing Undertale. I'm just gonna. Oh. Yeah, apparently I get to use that name again or something like that. Anyways, I am playing from the start and this is gonna be a pacify run, but let's go. As far as I know, I've only played this much as a demo. Oh. I don't know if I should read it or not. It might help. Okay, so far I know how far the demo goes, and I've gotten to like part of the winter part because I was checking to see if it's recording efficiently. Now I'm just recording the game sound and myself, basically. Let me just All right. Ow! I don't want your love. I'm already spoken for. No. I just see it because I know what I'm gonna get really concentrated and do like other shit or something like that. Well, basically, I'm still gonna show the first part of the game. A fucking pun. Great. I don't know when I start recording. Yeah. I've only been playing about an hour on it, so. I don't know if I'm gonna. I probably will. The ruins are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them. Progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. I'm gonna read this sign here. What do you say? Stay on the path. Well, splendid. I am proud of you, little one. Let's move to the next room. A human living on the ground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for the situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you're in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time, I will come to resolve the conflict. Practicing talking to the dummy. Let's talk to this guy. And here's the fighting system. Hold on here. Just getting my hair in my... Alright. So, we act dummy and we can talk. Talk to dummy. It doesn't seem much of a conversation. What else seems happy with you? Nothing. Like I said, we're doing a purely pacified run. Even starting with the dummy, because I don't want to fuck this up for some reason. Probably can't solve it. I don't know what the end of the puzzle is, but... Froggit attacked you. Compliment. Didn't understand what you said, but it was flattered anyway. Get the death glare. The West Room is, yeah, it's tutorial shit. Haha, tutorial. Her name's Twirl. Whatever. So basically, we're gonna try to get through this. Excuse me. We're basically gonna be trying to get through this and all this other kind of stuff. I have to leave my window open because I can't turn my fan on, otherwise a bunch of noise just goes through the fucking microphone. I have a different request to ask of you. Would you like to walk at the end of the room by yourself? Forgive me for this. Motherfucker. Whatever. It's just a long stretch of a room. I don't want to, like, skip this part for the sake of it's been seen for about, like, a year or something. I think a year and a half. But I'm pretty sure you can watch other videos of it. Basically, it's the full version, basically. It's just where the demo takes place and all that. That's Independence. Here, it gives you a cell phone. I call if I need anything, and here we go. Torrell. Alright, now we're just gonna... Alright. Yes, we take a piece of candy. How you doing? Compliment. Didn't understand what it was flattered anyway. It was flattered anyway. Mercy spare. No, I don't have allergies. No reason. No reason at all. I know your reasons. Alright. I know it's all the way here. Like that. And I fucked it up. Flattered it anyway. Hey. We don't need this. I don't know if I'm gonna go through this whole game again and do a murderous run. No, no, no. Oh. Ooh. Intimidate. You lie immobile with the molds. Molds, small? You feel like you understand the world a little better. Slang sounds. Yeah, this game's a bit of a bullet hell, too. That's like, flirt. You wiggle your hips. Molto wiggles back. What a meaningful conversation. Sexy wick. Oh, this game's great. Spare. Okay. I thought I'd have to do that second time. Whoa there, partner. You said you could push me around. Hmm? You asked me to move over? Okay, pumpkin. Just for you. You want me to move over some more? Alrighty, how's this? Hmm? That was the wrong direction? Okay, I think I got it. Alright, spare. I know one thing and it's all we're gonna do. Motherfucker. Save. Knowing the mouse one day might leave his hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. Gone yet? This ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending to be too asleep. Move to force? I guess I have to move to force. Naps lag bluke? Naps tab look. The ghost, the patient smile. Not up to feeling it right now, sorry. A dapper blue. It's a really nice hat. Oh gee. I usually come to the ruins because there's no one body around, but today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Thank you. Come eat food by spiders. For spiders of spiders. Oh, hey. Cool. I don't want to start reading everything until, like, you know, the end of this whole section. Vitamin A. Eat the... Oh my god, this- No! I'm just gonna flee, screw that. Okay. Yes, hear the switch. Alright. Red switch is over here. I gotta walk through that entire thing again. Okay. There's no run function. This is just your normal walk speed, which I guess is fine. Still. Alright, cool. I'm right here. Seeing such cute, tidy house in the ruins gives you determination. Socks. Subterranean plants. Thank you, book. Water sausages. Thank you. I played the demo so many times, it's not even funny. So this is the toy knife. No, I don't know how to get the real knife, because I never killed her. Because I'm doing a pacifier run. Or pacifist run. Only 60 minutes, cool. Books I want to share. Bug hunting spot. A curriculum for your education. I've always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps this isn't very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you living here. Did you want something? What is it? When can I go home? These snails sometimes flip their dish. Interesting. Alright, cool. Now we just need to follow her to the ruins, and basically that's it. And now we're past the demo, which is, I think it was a little bit different. No. I wanna leave. Score. And I know how to beat this. Okay. Okay, now we just need to keep doing spare, and then we can get through this without killing her. Of course, we have the option. Do one thing, which I'm not gonna say, because that's foolish. But I just like to chill here. Oh god. I don't know if I'm gonna record like magic. Demo's up ahead. Well, this ain't the demo, obviously. This is the full-fledged game. I'll probably stop at like 30 minutes and break it up in two parts or something like that. I think he's Rigor or something. I don't know. And that's the intro. Undertale.